Hi guys, so today we will be showing you how to take a at-home COVID test. This is the brand we are using. All right. So what are we doing?
First, you open this tube right here. If I can get it open. You place that tube right there. Then you take out the swab. Make sure you don't touch that. Now, this is what you use to swab your nose. You stick it in each nostril and you swipe it around at least 3 to 4 times. Then you put this in here and you twirl it around 3, 4 times. Then you leave it in here for a minute. Alexa, set the alarm for 1 minute.
1 minute, starting now.
So now the minute has passed. Take this out. Place that right there for a quick second. We open up this. This is the testing strip. You gotta be careful. Peel it like that. I know I could do a better job peeling, but. Oh, sorry. You hold it like this. Then you insert the testing strip with the arrows point down into the liquid. And you leave it there for 10 minutes. Alexa, set an alarm for 10 minutes. So this is just a demonstration of what a positive test would look like. It has the blue line and it has a pink line. Even if you have a faint pink line like shown here, that means you're still positive. Now, a negative test. A negative test would just show a blue line. I understand this is in Spanish. I don't know what happened to the English instructions, but it's pretty much the same thing. The negative test is just a regular one blue line, no faint pink, nothing. Now, the faint pink line by itself with no blue line, that means it's an invalid test. So you have to take it again. So now the 10 minutes have passed. So now we're going to check the results. Oh, and as you can see, just one blue line, which means I am negative. No faint pink line, no pink line, nothing. Stay safe, everybody.